So here we have the tibia. You know it's the tibia because it's the thicker bone. Right here, this bump we call the tibial tuberosity. On this side, we'll have the medial condyle. On this side, we'll have the lateral condyle. You can see it much better from the top with the little dips. And then as we move down, the medial condyle is on the same side as this medial malleolus.